Welcome to the Gadgetron Help Desk. We are here to offer you advice during your interplanetary travels. The Help Desk is a free service provided by Gadgetron Corporation. You can interrupt Help Desk messages by pressing the triangle button. To disable Help Desk messages, please select Options from your pause menu.
Coordinates for new planets. You should press the select button to bring up the map and go to your ship. It's marked with a star. Quickly center the camera, just tap the L1 button.
Jump. Excuse me.
These moving walls also function as jump slots. Jump and jump again to kick off the walls in midair until you reach the top. Congratulations on your new Gravitron Slingshot. Use it on standard Versa targets like the ones nearby. If the target is out of view, try the Gravitron Quick Select system to activate weapons or gadgets. Hold the triangle button and then select the weapon.
Thank you for selecting our automated self-destruct feature. Vessel annihilation sequence initiated. Please remove all personal belongings. Perhaps you didn't hear me. This vessel will self-destruct. Boom! In a matter of seconds. Please evacuate.
these enemies, try a Gadgetron Taunter. Available at any Gadgetron vendor. Magnetron Magna Boots to traverse this ventilation shaft. Unfortunately, our scanners do not detect any Magna Boots on this planet. Thank you. Fortuna boots are a device designed for climbing special metal surfaces. However, your feet appear to be too Gadgetron.
here.
Shoot down those small enemy ships.
Thank you.
side to side.
We must...
I did not see.
Those pulsing towers control the force fields. In order to knock them all out, you're going to need the Gadgetron Devastator or the Visibomb gun. Those pulsing towers control the force fields. In order to knock them all out, you're going to need the Gadgetron Devastator or the Visibomb gun.
Thank you.
broadcast at 7 on channel 4073.
This is...
Thank you.
Gadgetron Hologuide. You'll need the Gadgetron Hologuide to explore the factory. Unfortunately, our scanners do not detect the Hologuide on this planet.
I got some great bargains for you.
Thank you.
Fuzzball. I got some great bargains for you. I got some. Hi there, Fuzzball. I got some great bargains for you today. I got some great bargains for you today. I got some great bargains for you today. I got. Hi there, Fuzzball. I got some great bargains for you. I got some great bargains for you today. Hi there, Fuzzball. I got some great bargains for you. I got some great bargains for you today.
slam that button to terminate the countdown. To power slam, jump and press the R1 button.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Power slam that button to terminate the countdown. To power slam, jump and press the R1 button.
Thank you. was close. Clank, you can pull us up now.
The servos in my arm appear to be broken.
Broken? As in, fall to our deaths broken?
Yes.
That was close! Thanks.
My arm appears to be badly damaged.
Ah, you'll be all right. Hey, Tin Can! Where do you think you're going? We, still need to fix that arm.
Do you have a problem with unwanted hair? Is painful itching in your nether regions causing you undue embarrassment?
Do you just plain stink?
Then you need this, the Gadgetron Personal Hygienator. Hi, I'm Steve McQuark. And this little baby can take care of any grooming needs that are just too much trouble for you to handle yourself. Allow me to demonstrate.
Ah, yeah.
Ow.
Gah!